Guys, I had to pause it because I finally got Marnie to spawn, but I didn't want it like disappearing on me. Like once I started recording, that would have just been heartbreaking. But anyway, let's do the her activity, I guess. Couldn't speak there.
Hey, Nico!
Hey.
Nico, it's Marnie!
Hey, how are you? Are you off the heroin?
Mostly.
Right, okay.
It is okay! Fucking dick!
Calm down! I'll see you later.
Fuck you!
What's wrong?
I can't do it anymore. I can't do it! I've really fucked up this time. I screwed over a job. I'm gonna get killed! And I'm not really like this!
No? What kind of heroin-addicted prostitute are you like?
I've got a nice family. I'm just fucked up. I've gotta go home. Can you take me to the station? I've got a mom and a dad, and they're not so bad. I've gotta go home.
Where's home?
The Midwest. I mean, it's pretty boring, but this is no life. I mean, look at me! I was a fucking cheerleader once!
Hey. Come on, let's go.
I gotta get to Grand Eastern Terminal.
Okay, take your time.
This is your boy from Bohan. What's poppin'?
Hurry up. There you go.
So we got three deals on the table.
This is a good move. How long you been living on the streets?
Ever since I got to this city. On my way here, I actually thought it was gonna be different. Thought that in Liberty City, everybody was a somebody. Maybe some big producer was gonna discover me on the street.
Didn't go like that, did it?
Well, some producer discovered me, but I didn't exactly end up in a Vinewood movie. I ended up with a two-bag-a-day habit. Videos of me doing shit I hadn't even heard of on the internet.
Motherfucker.
They pick us up when we get off the bus. Girls and guys. Wish I'd known that before I got here.
I wish you had too.
Okay then. That needs to be dealt with, that problem. Where is this station? Oh, it's right there. I always do that, I always ask where it is because I think it's further away, but then it turns out it's like right next to me.
Have some cash, Marnie. Look after yourself.
I'll try, Nico. Thanks. I was right. You are sweet.
Right, I'm gonna go to the safe house because the next stranger, it takes up like a little bit of time because you have to do it at night time, so might as well just skip 6 hours. Get out of my way, parked vehicle. This engine is quite loud. This car engine. Yeah, a little jump there. Speed.
Please, do not.
save your game. Again. The amount of times you probably saw me save this game is unreal. Right, what time is it? It's now? Right, that's a good time. Right, this guy should spawn there in Alderney. What is the percent at right now? 92%? Quite good. I think after you do each stranger's story, it counts up as 0.5%. Because out of the 14 that you encounter, 4 of them you don't need to do, so 10%. Not 10%. 10 characters, 5%, yeah. But it would be like Brian's 3 missions at the start of the game would be like 0.5. It doesn't take into the consideration of, or a character has 2 missions, or a character has 3. It would just be like after you've met the character and done everything possible, percentage goes up. So that's why there's only 3 left. There's 2 characters and 3 missions left. Right. This guy should be somewhere around here. There he is. This guy is quite creepy.
Pretty soon, screwing will be illegal too.
Hey there, pal. Hey.
Hey.
Hey, what are you doing out here so late?
What's it to you?
Nothing. Just trying to make conversation. Just trying to keep the loneliness at bay. You know.
Whatever you say.
Hey, you're not from around here, are you?
No. I'm from Florida.
You're funny. You're a real joker. I knew a joker once. Lovely guy. Came to a rather unfortunate end, though. But I suppose we all do. In the end.
Okay.
Wait, mister. Do you ever wonder if animals, they masturbate?
Okay, listen, friend. You're really creeping me out.
No, it's a silly question. I know, silly question. It's just I was wondering, because maybe that's what makes us different from the animals. I mean, masturbating. Because it turns out we don't have souls, and animals use tools and all that kind of thing. So maybe it's the masturbating. Maybe that's God's real gift to us.
Okay, I'd really like to get back to planet Earth, so maybe I'll see
you
later.
No, wait a minute, mister. I'm sorry. I'm strange. I'm a weird guy. I know. Hey, do you have a car? Can you get one?
Why?
Because I have this rather heavy bag, and I really need a lift. I can pay you.
Okay.
Thanks. I'm Eddie, by the way. Eddie Lowe.
Yes, fine. Come on.
Hey, friend. This bag is awful heavy. You mind taking us down to the docks?
Got the ship to catch. You going somewhere?
I'm not going anywhere. My friends are, though. They're heading off.
That's a funny joke.
Joke? Joke? Eddie never jokes. Eddie needs to be taken seriously. They laughed at him once, but you can't laugh without a tongue. You can't point if you haven't got fingers, can you? That's what Daddy told me. Late at night, in my room.
Easy there, buddy.
We're friends, aren't we? We can talk to one another, share things.
Spill your guts.
Ew. I don't like doing that. It's smelly. I'm kidding. Isn't the world strange and nasty? nasty? I mean, a girl looks at you, but it turns out she doesn't love you at all. It turns out she's a whore.
You're kind of a strange guy, Eddie. Have you ever considered psychotherapy? You've got issues.
My only issue is I don't accept the world's bullshit.
One of the creepiest things I've ever saw or heard.
Wait here for me, friend. Special friend. I'm just dropping the kids off.
Back that ass up, baby.
Don't worry.
Glad I got rid of that. Wouldn't want to get caught with it. People can be so narrow-minded. Can you take me to Westminster?
Where is Westminster?
Like Westminster. Lots of nice boys there. It's one of my hunting grounds.
Never hit you up, friend.
Yeah, I like boys. I like girls, too. Both are fun in different ways. The same ways as well. We're all the same under those layers of hair and skin and fat. Everyone's got the same rotten livers and black hearts underneath it all.
Sure. You should visit planet Earth sometime.
Where are you from, pal of mine? What's your accent? Are you from East Europe? Romania? Bulgaria? Balkans?
Hey, you're a smart guy.
Eddie's smart. Eddie's real smart. They always told him that. Eddie, you're smart. Why don't you play with the other kids? Don't touch him like that, Eddie. Stop it, Eddie. Stop it.
Yeah, stop it, Eddie, please.
Your accent's funny. You know that you can hear accents when people scream? I can tell what borough people are from just by hearing them scream. I've heard enough Alderney accents tonight. Oh, God! Oh, God! I want to hear some nice, rounded Algonquin voices. Please stop! Please stop it! Do you see that?
You're making me a little uncomfortable, Eddie. I hope you're joking.
I'm sorry, pal. Of course I'm joking. Do you think that I'm weird? Please. I'm just a no-bullshit kind of guy. So what's your name? And what do you do? Huh? Those are normal questions.
Nico Bellic. And I do what I can to survive. To get by.
That's cryptic. Things must be difficult for you. Do you hurt other people, Nico?
If they get in my way.
I wouldn't want to get in your way, Nico. I wouldn't want you to get in mine either. Oh, we're good friends now, huh? Special friends.
I'm gonna kill you.
Here we are. Eddie's off the hunt for a nice boy. Thank you, Nico. Thank you, friend. I'll see you later, man-eater.
I'm like so about to lose it.
Just before I end this part, I'm going to show you guys something that has reference to that. I thought that was creepy, but you haven't played this game nor saw this part of the game before. I'll show you this.
I'm glad this is not my job.
Quite a long trip here. But yeah, I kinda hate that guy. When I said a few parts ago, it gets stranger and weirder. Just Just watch. Hopefully it's there. We'll use the computer. One of the web. Oh. Check our mail first. Oh, it's good that Marnie actually did something with her life. Alright, we'll delete all the emails. But this isn't what I wanted to show you. I'll show you in a bit. Hopefully it's there. Hell is that? No. Right, where is Liberty Tree? I wonder if it's here. It should be. Right, it isn't there. But see whatever you thought was in the bag? Yeah, that was what was in the bag. Guys, I will see you next time for more Grand Theft Auto 4. And we'll hopefully, the second encounter with Eddie Lowe will pull him out of his misery.